here, what'd be the point of being down here? I mean, seriously.
Yeah, you couldn't.
Can I
video? No.
Yeah, you want to be a film? I'm
did
filming.
Some guy ran into, oh, no, he didn't. So I go to Kmart looking for...
Today?
Sorry about that.
Go find some more leader. They didn't have any leader there.
Zoe, smile.
You run to this smile. Guy.
Smile, Zoe.
I'd say early 50s. Doctor's looking. Like everybody, but his are very expensive clothes. You know?
And by the way, if you're thinking and this was my mom, it's actually me. Are we?
E-L-L-I-E-L-E. You know, and flew in and bought a house.
That's so cute.
And called the internet. The son went and inspected. Told the guy, well, like $1.2 million. He told me to give him $800, but he paid him in cash right away.
And she's going
and
behind.
So right up here in Key Beach. He bought a little house. So.
Hold on, guys.
Hey, baby.
You can see.
So anyway, we're just talking. I'm telling him about what we've been catching. He's talking about some stuff that his son and him have caught.
Yes.
They bring any fishing tackle down.
Nah. Yes, he is.
He's going to go back and come back in 3 days with
the log.
All the fishing stuff. I started talking about catching mangroves off the dock and, you know, and
yeah, there's no way we
do. He's like, that's it. I'm getting out. I got to go find a fishing pole. Because I wasn't going to do any of that here this time. He said, but my son got a boat, got some fishing stuff, and he just moved here not too long ago.
Smile, Zoe.
Anyway.
But she's eating some cream, she was.
Yeah, is this the right one? And of course, they're all the same. I said, yes, it's time we have a boat. I said, well, these are.
Are you sleepy?
I said, diagonal.
Yeah, no.
Oh, yeah, that's
yeah. No.
So then
yeah,
I walk away, no. And you know, we both laugh when I walk away. And he comes up me down and he says,
that's so beautiful.
Don't think I'm a jerk or anything, because you know where I get a fishing line.
About 100.
You know, line. He goes, I can't. I said, yeah, you don't have to. I said, hey, just go to FWC.com and, you know, tell them you're trying to transfer, get a license down here, and they'll take care of it online for you, you know. So then we start chit chat.
Now like, she wants up. That's why she does when she wants up.
Down the fishing department, asking questions
so
about.
Stunning today.
I said, well, I don't live here. We rent homes
Thank
in the
back.
Area. You know, we just rent a boat, we rent a home. That's when he started telling me about the house he just bought. He never saw it except on the internet, but his son went and looked it over with some friends that are, you know, building
business.
I should have said, well, you're not going to use that home all the time. I thought of this later. You're not going to use that home all the time. You're going to be a vacation home.
That's what she does when she wants up.
We'll take good care. We'll do pest control while we're there.
Hi, guys. Hey, Didi. Say hi, Didi.
Oh,
hi, Papa. Hey, Didi.
Oh, that's
hi, Papa. Okay, there. She said that.
You're the best fish lower ever. Oh. I want that feeling.
Little jelly suit. Little jelly suit is so cute.
You want us to get some of you?
Yeah.
She's stretching. Oh, here. Pinky was doing them too. Both of them do it together.
Wait,
do your exercises.
Wait,
here, I got you.
She posed.
I'll tell you though, from a liability standpoint, I can't believe they
haven't. Wait, one more memo. I have one more to do.
I can't believe from a liability standpoint, they haven't chipped up this slick tile and put down something with a little brick to it.
Just for you.
Very nice. I'm sure Jin Jin will love it.
Of course, Jin Jin, because I know you love yoga. I'll do anything.
So if you know she loves yogurt, I mean yoga.
And yogurt.
And yogurt.
It's because she's a vegan.
Oh, he's a vegan. Is that Jin Jin?
Yeah. There's a hornet's nest.
Yes, that's where that one board goes.
Yeah.